If you don't want your document to be changed by others, you can make it a read-only document. I will show how you can make a document read-only. Go to the folder where the Word document is saved. Select the document and right-click on the file. Click on Properties. Under General tab, you can see Read-Only checkbox. Click on it to make document read-only. Click OK to save the changes. Now double-click the document to open. You can see document opens in read-only mode and the document cannot be edited.